Yo guys, welcome back. It's your boy Calvin back with another video. I don't know what I'm doing with my hands, but I'm gonna keep doing it because I don't go give a fuck, give a fuck. I don't even give a fuck, give a fuck, give a fuck. Yeah, I don't go give a fuck. Open day, we gonna do. So right now I am building my shady t-shirt apparel. Right now I'm making the description at the moment, so I have my editors look at it. Just tell me how they like it. If they don't like it, fuck what they like. I'm gonna probably still post it just because that's who I am. Don't blitz me. I told you, don't blitz me. X always open when y'all blitz. I did not know the play. That's on me. I did not know the play. I didn't have another play. That's all. Sorry about that. I had to proofread. I saw a mistake on my shit, so I fixed it myself. Hello? Okay.
You know, I mean, do it whenever. Just if you're at home, just try to make sure they don't take them outside because they are clean. And then make sure you get the trash can soon because one of them is on the ground and the other one, the lid is up and it's raining, so it might get heavy.
Okay, cool.
All right. You Bye. Need anything?
No, no. I'm just making my t-shirt business.
All right.
Today. From Seattle, Washington.
You want to read it?
It's the NFC Divisional Round Playoffs on EA Sports.
Sure. I was laying on the phone when I sent it. And she's like, oh, I'm about to read it. And that was like 10 minutes ago.
Seahawks and their offense now under veteran head coach Pete Carroll. And they will be led
okay,
out by their 6'4
quarterback. Let's do this! We get the division! Conference! Let's go! Go ahead with this quick slant.
Throwing to start the drive.
Bam.
Johnson. That's complete to DK Metcalf.
Oh, boy, boy.
So from the 36 now, first and 10.
We'll see how. We'll see something.
Looking to throw. Johnson.
Right there.
They'll run the screen with Carson.
The second.
And they'll get him
second
down right after a pickup of 8. Second and 2.
We're going to cover here. Acknowledge the run game real quick.
This is the Oklahoma State alum, Chris Carson. And he'll get it out to midfield. Let's say, yeah, they'll spot it right at midfield at the 50. They go play action here on first down. They're complete. This is Albert Wilson. And he's going to be taken down at about the 33. Here's Johnson throwing on first down. He'll find Metcalf. And they're going to get this down inside the 15. There's a first and 10 at the 14-yard line. And this will be caught by Metcalf for a Seahawk touchdown. A 14-yard touchdown. And the Seahawks are able to answer the early 3 points and take a first quarter lead.
I do believe we came here to see a game, didn't we? And it looks like he's running what we call routes versus air. You just go out there with your offensive unit and throw the football with no defense.
There was no defense involved the whole time. Where's the defense? I don't know.
Their quarterback leading this offense back out. He connected on all 5 of his throws on that opening drive and finished it with a touchdown pass as they begin here first and 10. Throwing to start the drive. Johnson, open man. That's Noah Fant, the tight end. And they're going to get this beyond the 40 before he's taken down. After 1-7-3 the score on EA Sports. On first down, he'll drop to throw. Dancing to his left. And a completion to Wilson. And he'll be brought down on the other side of midfield at the 43. So on the other side of the field now, it's first and 10 as they've got things rolling on this drive. And they're going to stop him right at the line of scrimmage. Just no cutback lane to be found whatsoever. Second and 10. Johnson off the play fake, steps away, and that'll be incomplete. Took a pretty good shot as he tried to pull that one in. Couldn't hang on. Third down. They come up to the line now facing a third and 10 after the incompletion. Operating from the gun, Johnson.
Oh, that's broken up.
And the contact well timed there, and now fourth down.
That was targeted.
Defensive around the league tell me all the time.
That was something. Pass interference.
Here again comes the captain of this offense, leading his crew back out there now. Been a decent start for him here in this first half, but bottom line, his team's losing. They got to fix something.
And it starts with him. He has to keep that little quarterback strut going right now to make sure his team sees him as confident. Continue to try and up his game, but just let him know, hey, if I'm around, if I'm the one calling signals and throwing the football, just follow me, we'll get there. Sometimes that will do more to elevate a team than anything else.
See if he has that confidence. Now Johnson on first down, targeting the out route, and he completes this to Metcalf. And he's going to be taken down right at the 40-yard line. Now it's Carson. And he'll get it inside the 40 to the 39. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. Back to throw. Johnson escaping the pressure right. And they're going to work this down to about the 32-yard line. Here's Carson. And only able to get two here. Stopped at the 30. They missed a field goal on their last drive. Here they need something to even get into field goal range on third down. Forced out to his left. And he is out of bounds right around the 10-yard line. That one a broken play, but it ends up being a good play. The scramble goes for 20. Second quarter action, 2 minutes to go on divisional round weekend. So not quite a first and goal. It's first and 10 from the 10. Now they'll switch it up here and look to throw toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
They're putting together a drive here in the final minutes of the half, but the coverage has been tight all game long, and they certainly want to keep them off the scoreboard here.
He'll try again with the arm here on second down. Being chased out left. Looking end zone, but it's incomplete.
I know he was trying to get the completion downfield, but the way this game has gone, with a few of the runs he's made along the way, he should have kept the ball and taken it with his feet downfield. That's the big play that shreds the defense. Instead, he thought to himself, I'm a quarterback. I've got to throw it. He bailed out the defense with that incompletion.
Washington now going to use the first of their three timeouts. As they'll head to the side, I believe they buzzed down. Yeah. They're going to take another look at this play with all reviews coming from the replay official here in the final 2 minutes of the half.
That's going to be four for one. That's 4 for 1.
Is this a touchdown? That's the question. CD, what are they looking for here?
You just need any part of the football to break the plane. You don't need the whole football. It doesn't need to go over the entire
one. Touchdown.
So that challenge, a successful one. They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw. And he is in for the Seattle touchdown. A touchdown run there from a yard out. And the Seahawks have taken the lead.
That was not a designed run. It was supposed to be a pass, but it turned into an exceptional run. What a scramble for a touchdown.
I win the game. I don't care about points.
Out comes this field general once more, leading his offense back onto the field.
All points are
Johnson now on first and 10. He hits his target, Lockett, finding room at midfield. And he'll be brought down at about the 23-yard line. Now whistles and a timeout with 3 seconds left in the first half.
Hit that field goal. Get that easy field goal.
The Seahawk offense set to go to begin this third quarter. And they're in the position they expected to be in. They've got the lead, home crowd behind them, and they're looking toward making that next step in these playoffs.
And I think a key for them is to put together some good, long, extended drives. Work the run in a little more with that big offensive line. I'm not saying get away from throwing the football. That's still working, but they run it more effectively. They may get even bigger plays in the passing game.
Montez Sweat just would not be denied. That's a loss of 7. This defense coming out after the half, and if that plays any indicator, Charles, maybe a little refreshed and refocused here for quarters 3 and 4.
Yeah, they did really well on that one. That's exactly what they need to keep doing if they want to change their fortunes in this game.
And he'll get it up near the 35, right at the 34 here. Looking to speed things up here, going with some tempo. On third and short, they'll try and pick it up through the air. That's complete into the hands of Carson. And they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. From Commander's territory now, it's first and 10 at the 37-yard line. Johnson's throw into the hands of Lockett. And all the way in, touchdown Seattle. Tyler Lockett, 37 yards, as his guys are able to extend their lead.
No lead safe in the new NFL, but this score is really going to give them some needed breathing room.
Give me that 24.
The Seattle now ready to march out of the field. Here's Johnson, throwing to start the drive, buying time to his left, and he will not make it back to the line of scrimmage as he's going to be taken down. They're going to hurry back to the line now. Johnson to throw on second down. Left side here, that's the tight end Fan. A good gain of 9 before he's brought down at the 28. They'll come to the line, needing only 2 yards to gain the first here. This is Carson. And he gets it to the 34, good enough for the first. From the 34 now, here's first and 10. Off the play fake, Johnson. And the Washington pressure gets to him, and he will go down. Second and 14 as they've got work to do here after the sack. Steps away to his left. It's just a gain of a couple there on the scramble, and now it's third down. Operating from the gun, Johnson. He's got his tight end Fan. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. Now Johnson, throwing on first down. This one into the hands of Metcalf. And he's going to be taken down at the 28-yard line. And they're going to hurry back to the line now. Johnson now, on first down. This complete to Lockett. And down he goes, taking it inside the 10, just shy of the 5 at the 6. They run it with Carson. And he gets halfway there from the 6 to the 3 on a gain of 3. And hold on here, because on that last run, it looks like we have a player who was shaken up. But the medical staff is going to come out here and take a look, and we will take a short break. So the ball position now at the 3. Here's second and goal. They'll try to run with Carson.
Cousins.
And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage.
So.
Here's Johnson. Going to throw on third and goal. Flushed out right. And he rests with
you guys. That's all you guys
do. A great effort there. With now his second touchdown of this third quarter. And the Seahawks continue to show why it pays to play at home in the postseason as they add on to their lead.
Selma, man, another touchdown. They're looking like the...
The Seattle now ready to march out of the field. Looking to throw. Johnson. Nice work to get seven out of that, and it's second down. And the offense moving quickly to the line. Carson is in. Touchdown, Seattle. The Seattle offense now set to come back out on the field. And it would appear that that first round bye certainly helped. They've looked fresh from the start and no letdown here as they lead big in this divisional round and they look to book a spot in the conference championship. Now a play fake here on first down. That's into the hands of his tight end, Will Dissly. And he'll get this up past the 25 before he's out of bounds. He'll go down as a gain of six, and it's second down. He was out there waving his arms. And when you got a quarterback out of the pocket looking for any help, I guess waving the arms is helpful.
It certainly is, because you got to get his attention, because now you're in scramble drill. So everyone's adjusting their routes, finding open space, and he found the right spot for the completion.
Second down now. It's Carson, and he'll get it up near the 35, right at the 34 here. And now they're in the hurry up. Johnson off the bootleg. And that's going to be caught downfield by Fant.
Oh, my gone. That nigga gone. That nigga's
gonna
gone.
Be pushed out of bounds inside the 10-yard line. It's a big play there for Seattle. 61 yards.
Well, partner, I'm not sure how this drive's going to end, but how about the way they flip field position there? A nice attacking play. They picked up a heck of a chunk of yardage.
On first down. Carson at a minuscule gain of maybe a yard from the six to the five. And the ball smack dab on the 5-yard line. Here's second and goal. And he'll be stopped about a yard shy of the goal line after a pickup of about three. Third and goal as they look to pour some more salt in the wound. And he is in for the Seattle touchdown. A great play there. Saving his best for the playoffs with his third touchdown of the game. And the Seahawks are moving closer to a date now in the NFC Championship game as they're able to extend this fourth quarter lead. They were looking to pass the ball there, but they forgot to account for the man with the football.
Yeah, I can hear people right now saying, well, why don't you have a...
Seahawks. Well, they don't really need the points here, Charles, given what we're looking at on the scoreboard, but they've scored on three consecutive possessions, three consecutive drives, and I'm sure that they would like to keep that streak going here and continuing to pour it on.
And things have gotten that way in the NFL, haven't they, partner? Because in the old days, people would, you know, they'd get off the gas a little bit, right? But now, people continue to...
And now this is intercepted. My goodness. And the Commanders are going to take possession of the football. So it's Washington with the football here as we welcome you back. They've got a first and 10 as they search for a late score.
You see right there, I tried to press the square, but I pressed X and threw the interception.
And we will get another look at Seattle's offense. They have all but booked their ticket to the NFC Championship. Now it looks like he'll throw here. And he'll be brought down on the other side of midfield at the 43. And now it looks like they're going to be in the hurry up. On second down, it's Carson, and he'll be brought down, it looks like, right at the 40. Throwing on first down, Johnson. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down.
My first thought is surprise, because that's one of the better tight ends around, and I've seen him pull in balls like this before. But how about a little credit to the defense forcing that incompletion?
And he can't find anywhere to go with it, and he goes down. We'll see what they have drawn up here. A little bit behind the line. 12 yards needed to gain a first down. Now Johnson to throw on third down. He'll lock it with a grab over the middle. And they're going to have another first down here as the tackle's made at Washington's 18. And what are the whistles for? Timeout. So they'll stop the clock here in a game that's been decided in the closing seconds. Oh, now look at this. They're lining up to add three more, a little insult to injury here late in the game. This just a 35-yard attempt from the left hash. And his kick is good. And that will extend their lead even further. So they stay alive in the NFL playoffs, move on to the conference championship, and do you think that the printing press is starting to get those t-shirts and hats ready, my friend?
They have to, Brandon. They have to be ready, because if you win, you've got to hand those out on the field right away. And just think about the pressure for the players now. Families are going to be talking about tickets to the Super Bowl even before you play the conference championship game.
So that'll do it for us. For my partner, Charles Davis, and all the hard-working men and women on our crew, I'm Brandon Gaughton. You've been watching the NFL right here on EA Sports. It's a win for the Seahawks here as we say so long from Seattle.
Yep, because that happened. I'll see y'all later, chat. We out, bitch.